uncle's cat. Meow. I bought myself something. I think one of the things that I'm focusing on in my emergency preparedness is ease, simplicity, and comfort. And it came to me when Kitty Cat was lying on a floor when she went to visit the Shire the first time that wasn't very comfortable for her. So she's going to get herself an egg crate roll. She's tried the camping pads, I've got a bunch of them. This sort of thing. And they work fine for me. This is Kitty Cat's. Works fine for me. Kitty Cat, no, years of lifting people in the ICU, she's having a hard time lying on the floor. So I thought, well, what can I do about it? So she's going to get herself an egg crate, but I decided that it is a good idea if I have guests in an emergency situation to be able to actually provide them with a bed. Now, we will be putting in huts in the Shire for storage, and we will have tables there that actually will be converted into beds with rolls on them and all that sort of thing. But just having a few camp cots seemed to me to be a good idea. So I went on a little vision quest using the intranets to try and find some camp cots, and I was very disappointed at what was available. A lot of them are far too small, a lot of them are very cheaply made, and even the more expensive ones, I don't know, I don't want to spend $300 Canadian on a camp cot. So what I actually found was, I thought, well, hang on, Hoopoles, you're trying to reinvent the wheel here. Who uses camp cots, right? The army. So I went to military supplies, and I found Canadian digital camo camp cots. So I already set one up, and I can't get the end of it to fit. It's not a real big deal, because I just hook it on the beneath the thing. You'll see when I set this one up. And I'm going to do that as a separate video, because this will be, otherwise be far too long. So I find that I can't put it on. So if you are into camp cots and you understand what's going on, watch the second video in this series and let me know what I can do about it. Just hooking it on the end gives it enough stability for me. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to open up the new one on video 2. And you can see how I progress making it on my own. When I did this, I did it with Kitty Cat. Neither of us are very mechanically minded. We had no trouble building it, which was a major bonus. And I really like this design. I don't promote people's products. You'll have to look for it yourself online. But it is SGS Military Equipment, which is the make. That's the make. Anyway, you'll see it. So that will be in part 2, which will be probably tomorrow, unless the world ends. Au revoir. Thanks for subbing. Have a great day.
Think of me fondly when we've said goodbye. Remember me once in a while, please promise me you'll try. Then you'll find that once again you